Zdravo, ja sam Andjela, dolazim iz Srbije. Hi, my name is Andjela, I'm 22 years old. I'm from Serbia and I finished my bachelor's degree at University of Belgrade. I had a friend who studied at Grenoble and he told me so many nice stories and experiences from here. And then I researched it a bit and I found this course, which is in the area of biomaterials, which I'm really interested in. That is one reason, and also a second reason was finding out how many partnerships this school has with companies that I would really like to do internships at someday, or maybe work there. So those were the main reasons. It is going really good. People are very welcoming to international students. There are so many events organized for integration, and I feel think that that is very important for good student life and quality studying. I think that at University of Belgrade it was more focused on theory, and here I feel like there is much more practical work so far. And I think that is really important. There are also mandatory internships, and we'll see. I think those are the main differences I've noticed so far. So far, I like everything. I like how the people, especially in Grenoble, it's very international compared to other French cities. Many people speak good English. I still haven't learned French, so that is important to me. I like the French culture. Also, I think that I really like French people. So